everyone, this is Beam and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to unbox my Empathy album, EXO's first mini solo album. It's his debut and I'm so excited to open it. And okay, let's go. Here it is. I've got my scissors here. I'm so excited. I received this a couple of days ago, but then I was too busy, so I wasn't able to unbox it. And now I have to wait for today, Sunday, to unbox it. And here it is. Actually, in this parcel, I reordered also the Don't Fight the Feeling and jewel case because I want to get the AR photos. I think that's so cute. So ordered it. Before Don't Fight the Feeling was released, I pre-ordered the photo book version and expansion version Schumann. And now here it is, our Empathy album. By the way, I ordered this album from Yes Asia Hong Kong. So when it was shipped last August, August 5 or 4, I was informed, and I received it on August 6. So it was only 2 days. So I have here the photo book version, the OND. Digipack version, the blue color version, and together with Don't Fight the Feeling jewel case. But I'm going to unbox it in a separate video because this is for the EXO's Empathy album. Let's open first the photo book version. So this is how it looks like. This is the front cover, back cover. Actually, I already saw some of the photos inside because I watched a friend's unboxing video, but it's just I didn't quite pay attention so much because I want to scrutinize each detail of the photos when my album arrives. So that's it. And also, mostly of what's inside the photo book is that the photos are also shown in the teasers and the teasers and the mood sampler. Oh my gosh, the photos fell down, so we have to go inside the photos first. Get back to you later. So here it is. Also, this is like a cover, black cover, like a jacket cover of the book. I'm not going to show you one by one because this will take long time. So let's just see all the good photos. It's so nice. Look at him. He's pretty. And his small moles here and here scattered on his face. You're so pretty. I like this with the flower in his mouth. This is pretty. Look at that. they're so beautiful. So this is the Rose lyrics. Hanging the laundry. No, just joking. Kyungsu calling to me. I'm in my fangirling mood, so excuse my mood today. I'm gonna love your lyrics. So pretty. Oh, what's this? He's literally on the bed of flowers. And let's remove the jacket first. I noticed his shoes must be his tap dancing shoes. Look at this, right? Oh, this is so beautiful. Look at him smiling, burying his face on the flowers. Theo's is constantly eating flowers. Look at that. And it's cute. Love this. They're so pretty. These photos are great. I love that he's like a bird face here. All his freckles were evident on the photo. Did you see it here? Freckles are so adorable. Another DL black and white photo. DL with his eyeglasses. Lying down here on the floor with his feet up, cross leg, and barefoot. That's quite cute and sexy at the same time. Oh, yeah. It's from his food samplers and teasers. I'm fine. Lyrics. This would be good on my wall. So pretty. The outside profile. Let me put this aside. Next would be the Digipack blue version. So this is how it looks like. Then this is the back of it. The other Digipack version is the gray version. So let's see what's inside. I'm sure this will be equally beautiful as the photo book. With his glasses and flower in his mouth again. So this is how it looks like inside. There are two flaps and inside. Oh wait, I forgot to check the photo card from the photo book. Wait a minute. This is from the photo book. This is the CD. is white with the tracks written around it. And what do I get? Oh, nice. Oh, the little thumbs up, the DL signature photo, selfie signature. Look at those adorable freckles. It's so cute. So in the photo book, white with this signature. So nice. Set this aside. And we go back to the blue version of the digipack. So the other side is the CD. It's blue with the lyrics around it. And then on the other side, I guess this is the pictures and the photo card. It's cute. The pictures are small. Look, he's eating flowers again. I like this. In the chair. Wow. So beautiful. Feel on the floor. There are some micro pictures there of D.O. here too. Let us credits. That's it. And here last photo is D.O. lying on the flowers again. That's it. Let's check for the SMS. Nobody cares, but still going to show it to you. Then what do I got? Are they same? Feel some? Oh no, similar. D.O. peace sign. The other one, the first one was thumbs up. And behind it is the blue color with his signature. I can't read Hangul, so these are my pulls. In the photo book version, this one with the thumbs up. And here on the blue version digipack, it has the peace sign. Similar outfits, but not really, because he's wearing, what's this? He has the vest here. He's wearing the white shirt also. Dress shirt. Seems like dress shirt. So, I'm so happy with my pulls. They're so nice. So cute. So I'm going to show you next the poster I got, but that would be for another video. Hopefully I could show it to you, and I'm so excited to see it. So guys, this is the poster I got for the Empathy album. Let's check it out. I ordered this album from EXO-Ls, and it was shipped, and I received it after 2 days. I wonder which poster will I get? Let's see. I'm so excited. Oh, I think I know which one is this. Yes, yes, yes. It's like a crochet shirt. Poster is huge. I like this. I was hoping that I could get the photo card with this picture, and I realized that it was included in the digipack, a gray version, and I didn't order the gray version, only the blue one and the photo book. So so glad I got this poster in the photo book version. I love this. I love this. I'm so happy. Look at that. So that's it. So that's it for our unboxing, guys. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. I hope you like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And watch out for my next video. Bye!